everyone, my name is Sahika Gali. I'm studying in 7th standard section B, CBSE Parramatta Heritage School. Now I'm here to explain about my hero. Do you want to know about him? Okay, I'll say about him. He is a person who feeds to all members food. And he is none other than a farmer. He is backbone of our country. He is great person in my life because he grows crops in day, night, and it doesn't matter it is raining or it is sun and it is hot also. We know that a farmer is an hard worker. Because of few things, he does suicide, like crop failure, corruption in subsidies, poor government policies, personal issues and family problems. Because of these all things, the farmers are doing suicides. Do you know that in one day the 10 farmers are being suicides? We know that the farmers are hard workers. At earlier time there was no machines for harvesting and this all, but nowadays by using technology some they improved for harvesting crops and growing, sowing seeds and watering the plants and for everything by the technology. Nowadays they are becoming much improved, and it is a great thing for us to say in our India 118.7 million farmers are there in India. A farmer plays a role in our life and in daily life, because if we want to do any work, we need first energy to do the work. So if we want energy, we have to eat something. If we want to eat something, someone should grow the crops and give to us. So if there is no farmer in the world, so we can't eat and we can't live in the life in our, we can't live. We have to be thankful to farmer, because a farmer gives us everything and he sacrifices his life and he gives and he feeds us food for us, and he never forgets his duty. Sometimes we forget our duty, but he never forgets his duty and he works day and night on the crops. And at last I want to say you that Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.